All right, for this one, we are being asked to determine which equivalent is expression to 7 parentheses n plus 5. And if we look here, we could use the distributive property to distribute that 7 into our parentheses. And remember, when we do that, we take that number on the outside and multiply it by everything inside. So 7 times 1n would give us 7n. And then 7 times 5 would give us 35. And make sure that addition sign is in the middle of them.